good morning, Victoria. First stop, Platterkloof. Enjoy, people. Finished. actually up there. Well, I know where I need to be, you know. Straight back. Yeah, I have to change the battery around. Amazingly enough, it's already done. That's the Kloof Hills. Sun coming over the hill over there. A lot of people stay in this place. Only rich people stay in that place. And those houses on those hills are pretty fancy. Got a train away there. Recycling bin. There's a nice little garden full of litter. There's Planet Fitness. Quite big. Fitness in the distance is the ocean, the west coast. Lots of Kloof Hills. Some fancy houses here. Okay, a little bit further, here we go. Okay. Ah. Check the mountain range. Starts all the way from the left. The Table Mountain. The old Lion's Head, Devil's Peak, and it's off on the right there. And then down there, further down, Mullerton, Bloberg, that's the west coast. I don't know if you'll be able to see, but you can actually see Robben Island from here, clearly. I don't know if you'll be able to see it on the camera. And yeah, that's what I'm going to show you for now. Obviously down there, below Table Mountain, is Cape Town. Go back the truck. Yeah, 8:15, finish at 5:00 now. Okay, let's hit the road. Let's go find this corner.
na 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 na.
We'll be right back.
not at all, eh?
Oh, okay.
Not at all. I enjoy it.
Hey?
I love it.
I remember when I went to go pass out with this code 14, yes, it gave me a hit.
Have you got your code 14?
Yes, I got
driving.
Yes.
That's it, my friend.
Yes, I know I teach people to drive.
Is it?
Yeah.
I got my license February this year.
Okay.
I like bloomer.
Yeah, I know.
I left it for the last minute. I decided before I'm too old, let me do what I want to do.
That's easier.
Do my dream job, eh?
Good luck, okay.
Thanks, buddy. Take care.
Okay,
best new year, buddy. Okay, all loaded. It's now 10 to 10. Finished here in Uitzicht. Now going back through to the DC distribution center and see if there isn't anything else for me. Enjoy the trip back. Okay, just had to raise the trailer suspension there. Forgot I dropped it for offloading purposes. Okay, where's my chair? Got no air in. Still building air up. There we go. Now we're all sorted. Well, it's now 10 to 11, back at the distribution center. Busy emptying the truck from all the empty retainers, pallets, returns, claims. It's back. Right now, I'm trying to get my book up to date while I'm waiting for them to finish up there. My paperwork up to date. And hopefully, there's another load waiting for me. If not, it's an early day again.